and this is
Kelly Alexander.
And we're with Make-A-Wish. We're what you call a wish granter. And we get to interview the families and turn in the information, and our wish manager will get the information and itinerary all set up, and we get to come back and surprise the wish child with the results. And in this case, this child is going to Disneyland.
He leaves Monday.
He leaves Monday for Disneyland, and it also his second request was to have a day at the beach because he's never seen the ocean. So off he goes.
So he'll be in the right state for that.
And that's why he chose California or Disneyland. So he's on his way.
Okay, how did all this come about?
Now anybody can make a request, but usually it's the doctor or the, what are they called?
Referral from a doctor from the hospital.
Or the, what are they called, the person who, the
caseworker.
They can refer a child. The requirements are one of three. They have to be between the ages of 2.5 and 18, as long as their request is submitted before their 18th birthday. They have to have a life-threatening, not necessarily a
terminal
case, but life-threatening incident or illness. And they have not been granted a wish by any other organization before. So if they fall within those three requirements, their case will be certainly looked at and considered.
So how many of these cases has you done in Sulphur Springs?
Oh, now in East Texas I've done, including Sulphur Springs, Harris, and all the way to Tyler, I've done about 30. And Kelly has done...
This is my sixth. I'm new. I've been doing it about a year.
What's your most asked for request?
Probably to go to Disney World. And Disney World is really supportive with Make-A-Wish. They have their own complex of 1, 2, and 3 bedroom apartments or condominiums that is just for the Make-A-Wish organization. Matter of fact, you have to be a Make-A-Wish recipient to even get into the, it's called Give the Kids the World.
And what's this kid's name again?
This kid's name is Jacaden, and he's, I believe,
eight
years old.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Sulphur Springs, you have a new Make-A-Wish child, and his name is Jacaden, and he loves the Sulphur Springs school system.
Obviously by all of his support.
Yeah.
From his teachers.
That's so cool! Look at that!
You get to
Monday.
Oh,
them are already passed.
Knowing her, she is. So what do you think
about
your Michael Jackson
cookies?
Cassandra Yarbrough.
And your child's name?
Jacaden Yarbrough.
And what is going on here?
Well, he's just got introduced that he's going to go to Disneyland in California. And he goes Monday, and he's staying all the way to June 16th. So he's excited.
How did this come about?
Well, he started out when he got osteosarcoma. It's a rare bone cancer that happened in his femur. And he ended up doing chemo. And he had his leg amputated January 5th, right after his birthday. He turned 8 on January 4th.
Oh, man.
So the day after his birthday, he had the surgery. And he's always talked about Disneyland. And he's like, well, I would like to go to Disneyland, and I like to see Mickey Mouse. So his doctors were like, maybe we can talk to somebody about seeing if we can get you out there. And he was like, well, okay. And then Jerry called one day and was like, hey, we would like to meet with y'all and talk to y'all about Jacaden going to California. So he came over and he was like, I think we can make this happen. And I was like, well, okay. And he kind of knew he might go, but he didn't know officially that he was going to get to fly out there and go. So when he walked in, he was like frozen. He was like, is all this for me? So he's excited that he's going to get to go out. And he's taking his two brothers, so he's really thrilled about that.
What do you think about all of this? You happy? What you gonna do when you get there?
First thing I'm gonna do is head straight to Disneyland. Head straight to Disneyland.
Is this your sister?
Brother.
Do you get to go too? I bet you're real excited. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Have another cookie.
Okay.